Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart.
Good morning, Westview. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Allie. Today is Tuesday, January 21st.
I think those credits were amazing.
Same. I think they turned out really well. By the way, I love the theme song.
So how was your weekend?
It was pretty good. I was able to sleep in.
Same.
I think I'm gonna take a nap.
What? Why?
Good night.
Whatever. Now to Savannah with your pledge.
Thanks, anchors. Hi, I'm Savannah with your pledge. Please rise for the pledge. Attention. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Now to Aiden with your moment of silence for the week.
Thanks, Savannah. Now for your moment of silence. Now for your thought of the week. As you climb the ladder of success, be sure it's leaning against the right building. This quote is by H. Jackson Brown, Jr. Now to Kenzie with your weather.
Thanks, Aiden. Hi, I'm Kenzie with your weather. Today, there will be a high of 38 with a low of 21 and a 0% chance of rain. Let's take a look at this week's forecast. Now back to your anchors with your morning announcements.
Thanks, Kinsey. Now for your morning announcements. Allie, wake up.
Sorry. Oh, by the way, there's a home game today against Meadowview.
I'll be there to cheer on the Indians.
Me too. Also, there will be a game at Lincoln on Thursday.
Also on Thursday, the wrestling team will have their first home match against Murray.
Yearbooks are still being sold. They're no longer on sale, but you can still buy one for $30. You can get an order form in the office or go to justinsyearbooks.com to order online. I can't wait to see everyone's pictures.
Hope you enjoyed the new reward rooms last Friday. It was nice hanging out with my friends. We will have reward rooms weekly with these exceptions. First, no clubs on the week of the day wrestling match. Second, no clubs on the first week of March. And third, no clubs if there are two or more snow days in 1 week. Clubs will end on the Friday before spring break.
Did you meet Miss Daniels, the new custodian, yet?
No, but I might see her soon.
Hopefully you will get to meet her soon. Miss Daniels seems really nice.
Yeah, it's time for us to see what's for lunch.
What's for breakfast? What's for lunch?
Wednesday for breakfast, we'll be having breakfast pizza or cereal. Thursday for breakfast, we'll be having chicken biscuit or cereal.
Wednesday for lunch, we'll be having chicken and dumplings or baked ham, with roll, green beans, corn, and dessert. On Thursday, we will be having grilled cheese or hot dog with chili, waffle fries, and dessert.
We have two new announcements from the cafeteria. Remember, tickets are still being given out to all the students who eat breakfast in the cafeteria.
Every Friday, we will be doing a drawing for a gift basket. At the end of the month, we will be putting all the tickets back into the drawing pile and draw a gift card for Walmart.
The cafeteria will also be offering a second chance breakfast. This is only for the students who have not eaten breakfast in the cafeteria for that day.
Teachers that participate will receive free lunch for that day. Orders must be placed no later than 8:15. The menu for second chance breakfast will rotate weekly. Here is the menu. Monday there will be Pop-Tarts, Tuesday we'll be having Froodles, Wednesday there will be sausage biscuits, Thursday there will also be Pop-Tarts, and Friday we'll be having donuts. That's all we have for you today. Always remember,
be kind,
work hard,
achieve together. I hope you'll have a great day. I'm Allie.
I'm Andrew.
And that's our view on Westview.